Hi, I'm Andi. I'm with Off Leash Canine Oklahoma. I just picked up November. She is a one-year-old Husky German Shepherd mix, and she has an idea of what a couple of commands mean, but she doesn't always listen. So some of her issues are pulling on the leash whenever she goes for walks, refusing to recall whenever it's time to leave the dog park, and instead running away because she doesn't want to go home yet. She's an explosion of energy, as her owner said, and she really needs some social skills when it comes to other dogs. She will completely invade their space, stick her face inside their mouth to investigate, and as you can guess, other dogs don't particularly love that. So we're going to be working on her obedience, her social skills for the next 2 weeks. Here is an idea of what she looked like this morning. Whenever I picked her up, I ran her through a couple of commands to see if she would sit or lay down or heel for me. So here is her before. And fever dreams, talking in your sleep, said I'm gonna leave right before the rest. Following videos are going to be what she looks like after her training with me.
Thank you.